A part of Mount Auburn Ave in Auburn near Turner Street is back open following a fire last night. The massive fire broke out at the construction site just after 10 o'clock. Both buildings at 138 Mount Auburn Avenue were currently under construction. Several surrounding towns also helped put out the flames. The fire is being investigated by the State Fire Marshal's Office, the Criminal Investigations Division, and the Fire Department investigator.